Welcome to Studio Time. It's your boy TJ, be making extraordinaire. We're here in Atlanta, Georgia, the mecca of the music industry. I'm here with my guy, young artist, Young Leak Fresh. Have you ever wondered how they make the best music you ever heard? Well, I'm gonna take you to some of the studios and we're gonna figure out how they do it and what's the process that they go through when they do it.
And we got people out here looking for Studio Time.
Oh man, it's right here, Studio Time. Whether you at home in the basement on a laptop, or you in a big, lavish, major industry studio. We going to some of these studios and we gonna figure out how do they make that sound that they make that you just can't seem to do on your own. We get to take a look at some of the equipment, talk to some of the producers, the engineers, find out about the mixing, the craft behind it, the process. We just get to see it all and really see how they make that sound that they make. We gonna find out what they using in there, whether it be Logic, Pro Tools, Fruity Loop, Reasons, whatever they doing, whether they using desktops, laptops, backtops, and most importantly, how much is Studio Time? We here with Joy DeWire at the Future Films Recording Studios. We're gonna take a look at some of his equipment and find out how he gets that sound, the major industry sound, out of just his home studio. Some of the best music is made in home studios that you don't even have to spend a lot of money on just to get the equipment on. How do you guys do it?
All you need is like some of the simplest equipment to make it happen, you know what I'm saying? First, we start off with the beats. A lot of times if you record, yeah, hit that, you'll be okay.
Some of the best sounds come from the most hood studios. You don't all the time need a lavish studio to make the best music.
So you about to push up to every studio in Atlanta?
Everywhere. So y'all make sure y'all stay locked in. It's always time for Studio Time. Make sure you check us out.